Hi, this is Little Dwarf playing games while rambling incoherently into the microphone. Why? Well, just because I can.
After the artifacts in the Wieldstrom Museum, and so am I. She has a head start, an army of statues, and glyph powers that make her almost unstoppable. I have... well, all I know is I have to get those artifacts first. I've already got two of the five. The last three are museum exhibits and include a couple of old friends. The Kershock crown seems to have made its way here. And there's the eye. A gemstone I've got some history with. Meanwhile, Artemis is trying to drag the truth out of Orland. These artifacts won't do me any good if I don't know what to do with them. Call it ego, but I've always wanted to tackle the museum. The place is loaded with valuables and all the crack security needed to protect them. The last time someone tried to break in, the crime reports read, "Museum proves thief-proof. Would-be thieves dead." Nobody's tried since then. Gamal may be inside by now. All right, Hag. Let's find out who the real thief is.
Oh god, so... yeah, it will bother with the 90% and three special items, even though it's the end of the freaking world. Okay, let's do it. See a lot of running around and backtracking.
How's it going, Sinclair?
Not bad, I guess. Only...
what? Let me guess. You got a bad feeling about tonight, right?
I've got the heebie-jeebies, something awful. I feel like there's someone watching me, even now.
Boo!
Ah, hey! Now what'd you do that for?
Back to work, you taffer.
Okay, I think it's the last mission, so... use what I...
I'm ready to fight. Any thieves out tonight? Then it is something. Nothing.
Okay.
Half a minute?
That guy killed himself as well. Man, they really don't have much luck, don't they?
Something near that statue?
think he has maybe a key or something?
Could have been an echo, I guess. Didn't sound like one, though.
Yeah. Stations, top floor and second floor. But it only disables them for a moment. West wing, main atrium, okay. That's probably the three valuables I need. Although, I need all the valuables again.
What's that? Not sure I really heard anything. Well, I wasn't sure I really heard anything anyway.
Okay. I'm not really like a fan of the last mission employing the old steal 90% of the loot requirement, because it really doesn't jive well with the overall pacing. I mean, basically the end of the world and Garrett is trying to stuff his pockets, which I guess is kind of thematic for him, but
who's that? I'm awake. What a night. Is someone's idea of a joke? Nobody.
Okay. Possible to like short circuit it by shooting a water arrow into it or something.
For a second, I thought I saw. Parola! Someone over there? Saw some. Found you!
Guess I will try that in a moment. Just take care of the guards first. Although I think that would be too easy.
Who left this ajar?
Will you close it or just stare at it?
Don't really know what I'm looking for.
Yeah, that was a...
I gotta relax. I've been working too hard.
Beautiful display of fail.
Who left this ajar? That you? Clive? Uh-oh. Ah, found ya!
I thought the second game did it better with the final mission, because you had a boatload of objectives, and they were all really difficult, but at least it wasn't like petty stuff like steal coins.
Uh-huh. Someone over there? Saw something! Saw you! I know you're still around here somewhere. Nothing. Hey, do we have to report this? Might look bad.
Wait for him to turn. Used to be.
Something. Just then. Yeah, nothing.
Okay, I will try to take out the other guy and then try shooting a water arrow at the fence. Oh, there's like a crawl space there.
What's that then?
There's another color. Come over check the crawl space. Okay, I thought it would maybe lead me inside. That would be pretty cool, but no such luck. Test.
This must be one of their thief-proof security measures. But everything has a weakness. Or a power switch. Or something.
Okay, so it did work. Which is very good. Actually a different place. Now what? Oh, no, it's the right place actually. Right beside this guy here.
Did I just see? Not sure what I... What the bloody... Bloody... Nothing. No surprise. Nothing ever happens around here.
Okay.
Feel funny.
Okay, so that's like a funny, famous medallion somewhere. That's a sort of hole. Thank you. How did I steal that, actually? Yes, it wasn't. Like, I thought, technically, I kinda took it through the glass, but then I broke the glass anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Did I just...
Okay, so second floor, a famous painting, or actually a really good forgery of a famous painting.
Hear that?
Okay, I was here just a second before with the gramophone.
False alarm.
Thank you. actually block myself in here.
Let's see you in the light.
A little too much forward. I hope I saved in a place that can be salvaged. Because it doesn't look like the eye. And the eye was like on the end of a statue. Oh, Lady Van Vernon, those are from the second games. The second game. Valerius, I don't remember. Lord Bafford, of course. Bramford is from the second game as well, I think. Gervasius from both games, actually. Randall was mentioned in one of the games, I think, but okay, so that's the forgery, and the third item, what was the third?
What's that then? Hey, what was that sound? Could be anything. At least I think something.
Help! An imp! Help! An imp!
Didn't really go my way, but...
Whatever that sound was, it's gone now. Did I just hear something?
Nope.
Nothing. Not even...
back to the room with the gramophone. So does this probably. There was like a special necklace around one of the... Whoa? So that's a different place after all. I better check. They have half of the loot. Come through here. Looking for like a special necklace around one of the statues. Read about it in one of the notes. I don't actually need to disable it. Okay, there's like whole third area that I'm not aware of with the eye. Yeah. Yeah, that's the east wing, and I think that... what's it called? Can I even take this? I can probably climb the wall and see. This is the entrance. Was here just a moment ago. With a scepter. Is this the... Thank you. guards here. It's actually a good sign, not a bad one. It means I didn't explore it earlier.
What's that then?
Okay. I wasn't here and I know I must be here. For a variety of reasons. And the eye is only one.
Whoa! Okay. Oh.
Okay, we'll look for the power station maybe, because that would make approaching the guard easier.
Scared myself is all. I knew it. There it is again. Nothing. Not even sure I heard what I heard. Something rustling. Thought I heard something.
I'd like him to move so that I can check the door there.
And nothing. Who left this ajar? You? Clive? Hello? Nothing. I suppose there's such a thing as being too alert.
Okay. Probably unwise to listen to it.
Hello. Sound. Probably my own echo. Probably my own echo. Well, if I did hear anything, it stopped now. Must not have been anything.
Okay, so there might be something valuable in the curator's office.
Hey, bloody hell! Who's that? Who's?
After all, he or she isn't the curator for nothing. Probably keeps some valuable stuff in there.
What's all this? I see that. Who's there? I see you. You're in trouble now! Oh now!
That has potential to work. You only need to do it a little quicker.
What's that by the table? Come on, Heifer! Show yourself!
Hmm. best to startle him a little. Just so that he stood up, because from what I remember, you can't.
Yeah. Who's hit me? Who's hit me?
It's really counter sort of intuitive. You would think it would be even easier to, like, someone who's sitting probably isn't as aware as someone who's standing. It's a more at ease position.
Couldn't sleep at all last night. Ah! Who's there? Just gave yourself away with all that noise. Welly well, who might we have hiding here then? By all the ruckus, I can tell I'm looking for something big.
Okay. There's really nothing here. So they were the brothers. Actually pretty close to fulfilling the loot requirement at least.
In your mind, imagine you have locked all your troubles in a box and tossed the box into a deep, deep ravine. As the box falls further and further away from you, wave goodbye to your troubles. They will never make
like
their
a,
way out of
like
the
locked
box. And even if they did, chances are they'd never climb all the way out of that very deep ravine. And from now on, you'll be a more relaxed and confident person. A trouble-free person. A person that can say...
Oops.
...the following out loud.
I'm not sure what...
Okay.
I bring it forward. Brought it forward.
I feel relaxed and confident. If more troubles come my way,
that's why I didn't see it.
In a box too,
earlier.
And toss them into the deep, deep ravine in my mind.
I wonder if it will be like circling like this, or would it choose a particular position? I will check in a moment. Okay, I got the monocle already. I still need like a necklace.
Never found, eh? Maybe no one's looked hard enough.
Mm-hmm. It seems to make to be making like a circle, so I need to grab it once it reaches one of those balconies over here. You need to find the necklace though. Maybe it will be enough to fulfill my loot quota.
If I could just rest my eyes for a second. No. Hey! Who's that in the stairway?
To arms!
Ha! Too much for ya!
I thought I wouldn't find you. Now you die.
Coward! Stop this instant!
No, you won't get...
Oh, my eyes!
No.
Anyone there? Help! Can't see!
This...
Don't be afraid. I won't hurt you.
A body? How could this be? He's dead! Murdered!
Not quite.
Stop your hiding. Come into the light. Aw, come on now. I ain't got all night. Oh no! Who's done this?
Okay, it seems to be busy for the foreseeable future. Still need to find the necklace.
I just hear something. It shouldn't bother my...
Oh, help! An amp! Help! An amp!
Nothing there.
Okay. It seems to be anything here. Ooh. necklace is surely in the tesseract also. Basically, where I am now.
There. Better see what that was. Ha! What the taff was that? There's someone in the atrium! Atrium!
Wait, so that, if that is the atrium, then... Because I need like a necklace from the tesseract hall. From the atrium itself, I'm not sure.
Jumping at nothing, getting all worked up.
Okay. It's like an elevator, which might be useful for getting back there.
What's that?
First I'll try to deal with.
Did I just hear something? Hello? You can- Maybe he's testing me. Jeez. Well, I'll just chalk it up to the late hour. And that Beric burger I had earlier.
Okay. Another one. There was a third one, I think.
Faintest little sound. Nothing. Not even sure I heard what I heard. Uh-oh. Well... guess it was just my imagination. Hey, the torch went out!
Don't you say.
I gotta relax. I've been working too hard.
Okay. Well, I will actually take this. Because I need to go to the Tesseract Hall anyway. It would be nice if he returned. So.
Something. Just then.
Something moving?
Did you hear the latest?
About which thing?
Crowley got himself fired yesterday. He told Curator Milton one of the displays kept talking to him, telling him things.
Oh yeah? What did Milton
what
do?
What the bloody? She just kind of...
Okay there, I see you. Have at you!
Take all that ruckus.
Die, miscreant! Oh, you murderer!
No. That's a waste of the bombs. Anyway, I will go to the tesseract hall anyway, because maybe I managed to nab the final special item and enough loot there to not bother about that part I just visited.
Nothing. I suppose there's such a thing as being too alert.
Kinda counted as the back of his head.
Huh? Who's hit me? Me.
You know what? I'll get the eye first, maybe. So, we'll get the elevator. Especially because I think there was a route to the tesseract hall up there as well. Actually, ah, damn it, I wasted the moment. Is that guy deaf or something? More. Yeah, it was here before.
Got him. Easy. Well, not exactly easy.
Don't miss your eye, little knife.
From Demar.
I've seen many interesting things with it. Someday I might come looking for the other one.
Okay, now to the tesseract hall.
Out of the corner of my eye.
But I'm near the end of the mission.
Thought I saw. Better safe than sorry.
Anyway, so I might use the bombs, but...
Someone said that there were ghosts around here. Huh. Nothing there, no? Just little sound. Nothing.
I wonder. Okay, that's the power station. Okay, so getting the final piece of special loot should be enough to fulfill the loot quota as well. I only need to find it. Though only is maybe not the... Okay, this says to Tesla Hall. So I guess it must be... downstairs on the other side or something.
Curator Milton, one of the displays, kept talking to him.
Oh, yeah? What did Milton do?
She just kind of looked at him all squinty with that metal thing in her eye, you know?
She never puts it down. Treats it like gold.
I hate that thing. Anyway, but Crowley stuck to his guns, so she gave him the big heave-ho.
Unbelievable. Good old Crowley.
Much in common, little man. They are both marked, both marked.
It wasn't the best moment for the eye to start talking.
Much in common, little man. We are both marked, destined always to be part of history, never just observers.
Maybe that's it. Seems to have some kind of necklace around, although I'm not sure how would I grab it. It's indeed that. I'll worry about it once I manage to clear the cards.
Well, nothing. That's a relief. Huh? Not again. You shouldn't self over nothing. Wait, is it back? Trying not to blink. Might see it.
Hey! All right.
Aha! Die, miscreant! Hell's bells! If someone's there, you picked the wrong guard to mess with. Who? Now I see you. You'll be sorry!
Who knew you would survive this long? Impressed by humans. I admit, I never expected to see you again.
Yeah, that's the Cyclopean statue, but how do I... to jump from the higher place and grab it. Although, it's unlikely, highly unlikely judging from the distance, like, I don't think I would even reach it. Yeah, I'm not sure what to... Maybe I don't go along the wall and drop, but I'm afraid that would kill me. Yeah, I'm afraid, like, one, I'm afraid that would kill me, and two, I don't think it's close enough anyway. What was turning off the power? I don't have any potions yet. I'm this point. Thank you. I've gotten myself stuck. Yep. I don't even think I can grab the wall in this particular kind. Although I should be able. Maybe I need to shoot it or something. Although that would be weird because the mechanic has never been presented in the game before, you know. Throwing objects out of there. Imagine that it worked. Okay, so now I just need to go back down. Ah, I have full health potions actually. Must have restocked somewhere along the way and forgot. But with any luck, that should be enough to fulfill the loot quota. to the right.
I've got a headline for tomorrow's crime report. Museum not thief-proof after all. Thief nabs everything worth having at Wieldstrom. Turns out Gamal wasn't there. I'd like to know what she's been doing all night. In any case, all five artifacts are in my hands. Now to rendezvous with Artemis at the Stone Market Plaza. It's time to find out the truth, once and for all.
That's like only the played time, not including the reload. I suppose it's maybe even half as much. I mean, plus half. Okay, but I will actually save, and because I think there will be something, obviously there has to be something more involved with those artifacts in the endgame here, maybe even a boss fight of some sorts, although that would be un-thief-like, I would think, because well, there was never an actual boss fight, you always kind of outmaneuvered your enemy, but anyway, save and see you in the next one and probably last one. Bye.